Sayo Kato, a gymnast from Japan. Kato was born on October 11, 1946. Before he went to the Olympics, Kato attended the Tokyo University of Education. Kato has won a total of 12 medals. These medals include 8 gold medals, 3 silver medals, and 1 bronze medal. Kato competes in the floor, high bars, and rings. Over the years, Sayo has become one of the best gymnasts in the world. In the 1968 Olympics, Kato won the gold medalist Olympic champion, all-around gold medalist Olympic champion, floor exercise, bronze medalist, and still rings. In the 1972 Olympics, Kato was the gold medalist Olympic champion, all-around gold medalist Olympic champion, parallel bars silver medalist, pommel horse silver medalist, and horizontal bars medalist. In the 1976 Olympics, Kato was the gold medalist Olympic champion, parallel bars silver medalist, and all-around. In 2001, Sayo was put in the International Gymnast Hall of Fame. Sayo is currently 69 and will be turning 70 this year. This is a picture of Sayo's brother, Takeshi. Sayo's brother also competed in the Olympics. Here is a video of Sayo competing in the floor event.